Hello, dear friends. I hope you and family are doing well. Let me welcome you to the exciting world of birds. Will you remember to subscribe, please? The comb-crested jacana, also known as the lotus bird or lilytrotter, is the only species of jacana in the genus Ardipara. Like other jacana species, it is adapted to the floating vegetation of tropical freshwater wetlands. This species is unmistakable. It has a black crown and high neck with a fleshy red wattle covering the forehead and forecrown, contrasting with a white face and throat. The comb is pinker in breeding adults, more orange when not breeding. There is a broad black band on the lower breast with white belly. The underwing and flight feathers, which show most prominently in flight, are black. Back and upper wing mainly gray-brown with black primary covers, rump and tail. The long legs with extremely long toes trail in flight. The comb-crested jacana walks slowly and deliberately. It often congregates in flocks. When disturbed, it flies low over water and lands again on open vegetation. The comb-crested jacana is polyandrous. It builds a flimsy nest on floating or emergent vegetation, in which the female lays four lustrous, pale brown eggs covered by black markings. Only males incubate. The young hatch well-developed and soon leave the nest. It eats seeds and aquatic insects gleaned from floating vegetation on the water surface. That was a cool journey. Thank you for your interest in wildlife. See you pretty soon. Take care and be safe.